This video is going to teach you how to fix your whining transmission problem if you have a CVT transmission. So if you want the quick, short answer to this, all you have to do is know one thing and one thing only. There's no magic trick to it. There's no crazy experiment that a mechanic has to do. The quick answer is simple. Change your transmission fluid. You have to be very careful about what kind of transmission fluid you put in a Nissan, because the CVT transmissions only accept CVT transmission fluid. Can't buy anyone else. You can buy it from Amazon for like, I think it's about 17 or 18 bucks a quart. Could be even be more. It could be 22, 23. I don't remember, but I bought a bunch and I think I wound up using about maybe between 5 and 6, and still have the rest in my garage. So to make a long story short, just use the CVT transmission fluid, change your transmission fluid, and I promise you it will fix the whining noise. Yeah, if that's your main goal, to know how to fix it, now you know. Now, to go deeper into this, this became a major problem for me because when I'd be going uphill trying to do, let's say, maybe 60 to 65 miles an hour to stay within the speed limit, I would find that I was actually not accelerating, I was decelerating, and that is incredibly dangerous, especially if you have a baby in the car or kids in the car. Or just for you yourself. I mean, if you can't pick up speed when you're driving, I mean, that's a very potentially dangerous situation. So I researched and I researched for months, and I couldn't figure out what to do to fix this problem. And I was at wit's end. I was thinking, what should I do? Maybe I should sell the car, but then that would be messed up too, because I'd be putting my problem on somebody else and putting them in a dangerous situation. So I researched, I tried everything, spent money, mechanics were telling me to just change the whole transmission, it was my only option. Nissan wouldn't cover it anymore in terms of the warranty, so I was running out of ideas. Eventually I tried one more thing, and that was to change the transmission fluid. Nissan actually recommends that you change the transmission fluid every 50,000 or so miles, but the problem is that they don't give you a very clear direction as to what the consequences will be, which is, I guess, on us car owners to follow the advice of the instruction manual to change the transmission fluid. But you know, you think, you know, you have a new Nissan and I only have 30,000 miles on it, why should this be happening? And that's the exact cause of it, is that your transmission fluid needs to be changed. So I changed my transmission fluid, I went to the mechanic, they actually drain it out for you and they put it in, and you know, you pay them whatever you pay them for labor. So that's exactly what happened, and again, I did this about a year ago and I've never had a problem since. I could accelerate fine, the whining noise is completely gone. So once again, just change your transmission fluid if you're having the whining noise and it will go away instantly. And that's all there is to it. Change the transmission fluid. Buy the Nissan transmission fluid. You could get it on Amazon for a good deal. From start to finish, it shouldn't cost you more than maybe 200 bucks with labor included. I mean, it's not hard to change transmission fluid. I don't know how to do it, so I guess it's easy for me to say that. But the mechanic shop know how to do it. Most mechanics aren't even fully aware of how to work with a CVT transmission, but they will drain the transmission fluid and refill it with new transmission fluid. So that's all they need to know. So that's it. What took me months, probably years, to figure out, I'm giving you all the information you need to fix your problem, and that's the end of it. Good luck.